we are essentially off to the races. I mean, literally, off to the races. So, tonight is bike night at Great Lakes Dragway. Anybody who rides in on a bike gets in for free. So, I'm meeting up with some guys. I'm running late, so I'm hoping they hang around. And then we're all gonna ride up to Great Lakes. It's cloudy, as it's been for the last, well, since Saturday. This is now Tuesday. No rain is forecasted for tonight, so should be good. And it's cold. It's unseasonably cold. It's about 60 degrees Fahrenheit. And for June 8th, that's real cold. So, got my heavy jacket on, thick socks, all that happy stuff, gloves. I'm just gonna wait and see how it goes, I guess. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep the camera rolling until we get there. It'll probably kick off before we get there, but it's got that half hour limit, so it's not much I can do. So we're meeting up at the Bristol 45 Diner. It's a diner that is fashioned after the 50s diner. They did a real good job. It really does look like it's right out of the 50s. The problem is the prices aren't, but that's okay. They're reasonably priced. I mean, we eat there fairly frequently, at least frequently enough. I got a Triumph and a Moto Guzzi California edition from Illinois. So both of them guys took a little while to get up here. This Harley Davidson from Illinois. Another one from Illinois. Well, a lot of Illinois bikes today. Another one. Another Bonneville. Nice, nice, nice. Antique plates. Okay, off we go. And that, my friend, is keeping up with the Bonneville 750. Well, not exactly. Started pulling away just as soon as we got in the upper gears, but still, not bad. Not bad for 550. Well, it looks like they're running already. Some guy's El Camino out there. They might be doing amateur runs where you could just bring your car up and run it. Seconds in the left lane, 12 on the right. 2 sport bikes, I think an R6 and maybe possibly another R6, not sure. On the left, 12 on the right. I just missed that El Camino run. Got 2 cruisers. 12 on the left, 13 on the right. 111 miles an hour and 101 miles an hour. And that one R6 had a GoPro on his helmet, just so you know. Alright. Cruiser, sport bike. Not sure which models they are. Cruiser could be an Indian. There's a lot of Indian bikes around here because there are Indian dealers here today. So 11 and 121 on the right, and 18 and 53 on the left. Obviously the Harley had some, or whatever it was, Indian, had some issues. .134 on the right, .10, .135 on the left. Another cruiser sport bike combo.
That's the car that beat the, or raced the El Camino. 12-1-11 on the right, 11-128 on the left. And what looks like a Yamaha. And 11 seconds on the right, 11 seconds and 115 on the left. I should point out that that Indian is nitrous driven. Right in the nine, for crying out loud.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yeah. Holy cow, that SUV did pretty good for what it was, given, you know, its stock and all.
I noticed the Jeep isn't in a hurry, is he?
Traction.
I thought you had to have helmets when you
I guess not for street.
I guess not.
I noticed the Jeep isn't in a hurry, is he?
You lost traction.
I thought you had to have helmets.
I guess not.
Thank you.
more. That's impressive. No time on that one. Did I get? Ooh, a couple Mustangs. .27.13 and .105.14. Camaro has a real problem with his clutch or something. Still 115. It's pretty respectable. 10 and 1:30 and 10 and 1:28.